Morning. Some clothes washed. Put those back in my bag. I've managed to stay better organized this trip than like I ever have in the past. But I'm not done yet. So there's still time for me to fuck all this up. Alright, so before I can cut out of here, very open there. Before I can cut out of here and go to the coffee shop, I need to clean up some of my camp gear because it's filthy. And like bowls and plates and shit like that are gross. And that's how things get real gross when you don't take care of them.
Ice age heat wave, can't complain. If the world's at large, why should I remain? Walked away to another plant. Gonna find another place, maybe one I can stand. I don't know where and you don't know when, but you still got your words and you got your friends. Walking on to
got everything clean. I'm gonna re-season and oil up my cast iron pan so that it's good to go. So I forgot that I didn't have olive oil or any of that shit when I was out there, so a couple nights not being that nice to my pan. Alright, pan is done, seasoned, so that stuff can sit. Now I can go to the coffee shop, get some work done. I'm gonna head to Nelham. Is that Nell? Nehalem. I'm not good with words. Head to Nehalem Bay State Park. About 2.5 hours, 2 hours and 50 minutes from Portland. And yeah, it's gonna be pretty good. See if I can find a campsite out there. I've been just kind of playing it by, you know, shooting from the hip. Seems to be working. Tonight, I'll be camping solo. Fuck yeah. Good times. So let's see what we can find. So in the pursuit of camp, temperature has dropped almost 40 degrees. And I'm out toward the coast now. So now we're gonna figure it out. Fucking hell. All right, I'm officially at the coast. Rad. Can't see shit. What's up, fog? Alright, let's see what we can find for a campsite. It's not like I booked anything. I'm just showing up. Play it by ear. Alright, so we're at the Nehalem State Park on the Oregon coast. And I got the last campsite they have available. It is 63 degrees. Very, very nice. Let's see what we can find. It's not the world's coolest campsite. It's pretty just basic. Water and electric, and it looks like a trail that goes that way. So I'll get my tent set up and then maybe I'll go explore a little bit. Dinner tonight at the campsite is going to be smoked elk bratwurst, cheddar cheese, jalapeno, triple cooked heat meat.
Fuck yeah.
This meat that Stay Classy Mead sent me, you guys are fucking heroes. You're the real MVP. All packed up. It is wet this morning. Like this mist and piss and rain. Pretty good at this. Oh, fuck a piece of trash. Then shower and make my way north to Washington. Where am I going to Washington? I don't know. All right, so showered up. I feel like a new man. Gonna head north. I'm just gonna drive up to 101, see what happens. And then I don't know where I'm gonna end up tonight. I have some options though. Like I could go camp around Mount Rainier, I could go to Seattle. I've got a friend who lives north of Seattle. Yeah, we got options. Or I could camp in Olympic National Park. Let's see what the options are. I'm up now at Lake Kennault, stopping for a second. Pretty cool, man. And I think I'm gonna make my way back down towards Seattle for the day. I think so. But, man, this country, dude, so cool. Really is just so much to see. Not sure here at Lake Kennault or whatever I'm supposed to go for a swim, but I'm gonna. Just too goddamn nice. Gotta swim in for a few minutes. Excellent. I think I'm gonna point towards Seattle. Yeah, let's go that way. See what, that's where we're going. So one of the new sponsors I picked up is Oberto. And snack sticks, these are fucking awesome. Plus you can live water speed.
So there's been a lot to this trip. Like I really didn't want itinerary and direction and any of that. I really just wanted to go and kind of allow myself to be like, what do I feel like doing? And then let's go do it. And while I know a lot of you have landed on this channel for more of this and less of my travels, but the content I'm making is about me. It's about my life and it's about the things that I'm interested in and my pursuits of my life, what I'm going for, happiness, and all those type of things. And I needed some time, man. I needed some time after the gym. I needed a minute to find that again. I still have it, but there's a difference, and I'm sure we're gonna catch more of this in upcoming videos as I'm still sorting through it. Like, I knew I'd be done competing, but the injury has been bigger than that. It's taken away my athletic ability, and it's taken away my passion for training. It's taken away my ability to train the way I want to. And so I needed some time to figure it out again. There's not a direct path. There's no direct path to this. There's not a thing. I just know that I needed time to sort through it. And so this long trip provided me with that. It provided me time to go see friends that I love and be around people and then be alone to where I can just sort it out. So hope you guys have enjoyed some of this travel and the trip, and we've got a few more weeks probably of training footage. I'm actually home right now and going to be home for the next 3 weeks, so excited about that. So footage should be coming out a little bit more often. Try to be a little bit more strict with me actually editing on time. And I'm backlifting. There will be more of that coming, and stoked. It's been really good, and I'm excited about it again. I've signed up for a bike ride. I've done some new things. So that's the information from the future that you're getting now, but it's coming. Thank you. Spread hate. Always party.